Toyota is recalling 13,000 2023 Toyota Crown vehicles to address a camera issue. The company said water can leak into the front and rear cameras and cause them to fail. If that happens, it could increase the risk that the driver might hit a pedestrian. Owners of the affected vehicles can expect to be contacted by Toyota by early August. They will be instructed to make an appointment at a Toyota dealer for a free repair.